Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
Yeah, man, we're gonna react to this Jay Park Yacht featuring Vic Mensa, man.
Yeah.
I guess I'd say my expectation for this is some fire. Mm. I mean, you got Vic Mensa. One of the dopest rappers out right now.
Yes.
He's gotten even better since he cut his hair.
Yes.
What do you think?
Dope. Vic. Anytime you add Vic to it, fire.
Same here. Vic. So it's gonna be dope.
Damn, I expect
no love for Jay Park.
I expect Jay Park to kill it too.
Oh, yeah,
but
yeah,
just
yeah.
when you collab with somebody like Vic, you know, both you gotta bring it. You gotta bring it.
Just say like it was no love in the room.
But we're saying when you pair it with somebody like Vic, it's gonna be a dope collaboration. Yeah. So he's bound to bring some fire along with Vic. You know.
Word. Yeah. Alright, man, let's check it out.
Oh.
Appropriate.
Blue.
They're on a yacht.
Yacht.
How many people have a problem spelling yacht? Always got to try to get the spell check to get it for you. Okay, you can sing, huh?
Bruh.
Need that shirt, man.
That Vic were here?
No.
Oh, okay.
That was a chick.
I didn't know we was gonna get singing though.
I didn't either.
Yeah, devil was fine.
Yeah, wherever the hell he's at,
it's
I want to go there.
Man.
Okay.
That headpiece, though. I like that
water.
Shot.
That
yeah.
Water is nice, man. Get down, baby. Hey. I can make your coochie rain. Don't tell FEMA. It was Vic, man. He said.
Oh, so he filmed this before he cut the hair.
Hold on. Are you even listening to what he's saying?
I did. I was just focused on that.
Did you hear what he said?
Nah.
He would say, I can make your coochie rain, just don't tell FEMA.
Oh.
And then said something about PETA. Hold on, I got to go back. Hold on.
He slid in there nice, too.
Don't tell
FEMA. His and hers, Gucci mate, don't tell PETA. Tell your ears all in blood diamonds, because you know you're mine. I don't even wear diamonds, but I want her to shine. Yeah. All of the conversations, yeah. Tell me about your classes. Ooh. Give me brain like a geek. Don't take off your glasses. Hey. Email CC. Hey. I put Chanel on your feet. Hey. I wanna read your body language. I don't like read receipts. See my girl. Yeah. What the fuck animal is that? Oh, okay. Yo, I thought those was real. I was like, yo, what the fuck was that? did that look real to you? No.
Look real to me.
I'm tripping.
It wasn't real to me. I knew it was.
It looked real to me.
That was some dope giraffe statues. Like, I never seen a giraffe that small, even the babies, man.
Oh man.
Hey, throw a tux on it. That mean I got cuffs on it. She on my arm like that Balenciaga clutch on it. Valentine's Day. Shopping now. Roll down Rodeo with your shotgun. Banging rage against the machine. I'm not a player. I'm a king. Hey, check. Made a nigga if he try to take my queen. Woo! I ain't got time for playing. Vic always bring it, man.
Yeah, man.
I get you wet like training day. I get you wet like training day. You remember that?
Yeah.
It's a dope vibe, dope beat.
Man.
It's like, how you feel when you're an artist and be like, yo, I need you to fly out to so-and-so to shoot this video. You be like, hell yeah, that's a vacation.
A
ain't a video
shot
shoot.
Just like that. Wow.
Man. I'm surprised he didn't rap, though.
Yeah, that was surprisingly smooth, you know. Yeah. I like the, you know, laid back vibe, you know, nice beat and
shot,
you know.
There you go.
There you go. Perfect shot. But yeah, I like the beat. I wasn't expecting the singer, you know, after we heard him rap. So yeah, that was pretty dope.
Yeah. The Vince Vic flow, that was
surprising. Vic always bringing with the flows, yeah. Man. Yeah.
Yeah, he's so effortless, and I like what Jay did with this, man.
Oh,
with
yeah,
the
yeah.
singing, like you yeah. said, it was totally unexpected.
Yeah.
It was dope. He sounded good.
Yeah.
You know, and the vibe of the video looked good. How can you shoot that video and be sad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, he living his best life.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Seriously.
Yeah.
Anybody that can be where the water is that clear and everything's that far apart, you're like away from everything. Like you don't bring your phone with you. You just leave that shit
yeah.
at the shore.
Leave right.
all the bullshit with you at the shore because you don't want nobody calling. You know what I'm saying? You on the ship and somebody like, yo, did you hear what your sister did? Man, I ain't trying to hear that. I'm out here on a boat.
Chilling.
drinking what was that? A soju. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear that. But yeah, let us know how y'all felt about the music video, man. Yeah. Hit us up in the comments, you know. How did y'all feel about it? If y'all know where it's at, let us know in the comments so I can put it on a map or some shit as a pendant for where I need to go in life.
All right.
And yeah, man. Peace.
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 Yo, you looking for TV reviews, music reviews, movie reviews? Then check out the only reviews that matter, man.
Yeah, just hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit the notifications and stay tuned.